episode of Beer and ASMR. We have Snake Dog Indian Pale Ale. It snakes down the throat like a faithful friend. Anna Stedman. And there is a Ralph Stedman, I think, that might have drew this. He slithers through the city in search of his face. No place too seedy, no place too fake. They're all on the menu tonight. And of course, she'll find him irresistible, for it's the forked tongue she prefers. Flyingdogbrewery.com. And there you can see Flying Dog. So, this is an IPA. And gonna take a look at that. And I also have my singing bowl. So I thought we would have a beer. I have some pistachios I'm gonna munch on a little bit. And then we'll just ramble and play a little of the singing bowl and chill out, relax. And hope some of you might enjoy this. So first, as always, for those new to this series, basically I just pick out random beers that I've never had before. I enjoy drinking beer. I maybe have one beer a week, maybe a couple. I might go a couple weeks. And if you just go by the dates of these episodes, that's pretty much when I've had my last beer. I may sneak one in between now and then, but for the most part, I do these videos and drink the beer just for these videos. So why don't we open up our Snake Dog. Say thanks to everyone again for your continued support and for sticking with me. I know a lot of you have come here and subbed for certain videos, and you may not like certain of my videos. And for those of you sticking around, coming up a year myself in the ASMR world, although I've been on YouTube for a year now, but I got into ASMR back in March 2012, so come March, it'll be a year, pretty much, of doing ASMR videos. So why don't we pour this bad boy, I guess. As always, let's see if we can get some fizz. It's going to take off the microphone cover. Let's as I said, this is a singing bowl, or a Tibetan singing bowl. And basically, all you do is you use this. Singing bowl. I don't think it's a handcrafted one. I bought it at a local shop that sells all kinds of spiritual fare from various instruments like this. Incense, to Native American clothing, boots, to all kinds of, you know, stones and different musical instruments. That's one thing I want to show you about pistachios. You see this little, you see that hole? Pistachio, and I'm not sure what they pupate into. They turn into some kind of flying insect, but they make their cocoon, I think, in there. If you look up pistachio worm or Google it, you'll find out more information. I avoid these, you know, because there was a worm in there. It still could be in there. You may even open the shell sang. The singing bowl is a Tibetan singing bowl, and it's an instrument that's used for meditation. But I'm not very much of a meditating person, primarily because when I make these videos, this is probably the only time that I relax besides playing video games or sleeping, because my brain pretty much owns me and it wants me to always do something. So when I'm not doing something or I don't know what to do, I start to, I wouldn't say depressed, but I can. I've been known to, but I don't want to get into all that. Anyway, I'm not much of a spiritual person. Not that I don't believe or anything like that, but I just don't practice anything spiritual. But I kind of take a little bit of the spiritual. System, so to speak. Anyway, I just love soothing natural instruments like this because they're unique and because they're just simply beautiful. You can just play like that. There's no rules, you know, in life. There are no rules. There's no instruction manual that came with our lives or this planet. We can live life however we so freely choose. whispering with just this instrument. Whoops. Just let me know, and I will. So, I hope you enjoyed that. Again, that Snake Dog IPA. It's a good beer. Video. I'll be doing tangrams next. I want to do a mandala, another mandala, but I wanted to just do things a little differently, and yeah, so let me know what you think about that, and if you'd like to see a whole video dedicated to that, I have some more role plays coming up, and I want to get back to the zombie apocalypse, and I want to do a follow-up to the Tinfoil Hat Society and a whispering object like the whispering banana or the whispering pumpkin. So I have some things I want to do. It's just taking a little time to get there. So, thanks as always for watching. Thanks for your support. And again, wish you a